Daisy Clover.
That's right.
Greg, I'm Daisy Clover. You fellas look more leprechauns. All green outfit. Now, you're a new group. Just how new?
Well, the Daisy Clover have been going for about 2 years, but...
This is your first recording?
This is our first recording, yes. Yeah. And John's about the recent member in the group. He's
well, let's meet the boys on organ.
All right, Jamie.
Yeah.
Mick, John, and Alfie.
Well, they're the boys. What do you hope to achieve? A number one record.
Yes. We have plans, as I think the other Australian group has, to go overseas. We want to see how it goes here in Australia first and see if we can make a name for ourselves here and see if we can prove ourselves overseas.
Who wrote the song for you?
Sinagazati and Ian Hammond.
Oh, I see. It's one of those. It's an Australian composition.
Yeah, Australian composition.
I like the other side too. That's life.
Tell me.
What do I think of That's Life? That's life. Different place. It's a place, isn't it? That's right.
Yeah.
Tell me. Will you come and do Tell Me For Us again pretty soon?
Yes, no worries.
All righty.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming down.
Thanks, Rusty.
In Australia, you've just seen the Daisy Clover.